Hello everyone, why I am not losing weight? 8 reason why losing weight tips.
Hello everyone, today we'll know 8 reason why we not losing weights. So let's start one by one.
Number 1 tips, you are eating too little. Eating too much food can cause you to gain weight, but too little can also make it surprisingly difficult to shed those pounds. Your body has a natural instinct to protect itself when it's not given an adequate amount of food. It will automatically go into starvation mode, causing the metabolism to slow down and the body to burn fat and calories. As a result of it, will become much more difficult for you to lose weight. Number 2 tips, you may be eating more than you think. Keep a food diary for a week and write down everything you eat. This will help you to cut out the extra calories you didn't realize you were consuming.
Number 3 tips, you could be making bad food choices. Read label carefully when you go shopping. Do not be fooled by the low fat label on product. Such as cheese is always high fat. The same is true for most other products. Be aware of the calories content of what are you eating.
Number 4 tips, you are not sleeping enough. Sleep repair. When your body gets enough rest, it's able to perform. Number 5 tip, you are not active enough. Make exercise a daily part of your life to increase your metabolism. Number 6, you are not drinking enough water. Drinking water increases oxygen flow to your blood. Number 7 tips, skipping meal. Skipping meal causes your blood sugar level to spike, crease, affecting your energy and mood. Number 8, you have hit a weight loss plateau. This usually happens after you have lost a few pounds, and then suddenly you cannot lose any, shake up your weight loss routine by doing new exercise. And by following new eating plan, weight loss has to be easiest fitness goal to achieve, and doing exercise hard, never giving up. If you like this videos, give it thumbs, subscribe and share. Thank you for watching and see you next time.